birebera ibiriho biba.
Whilst justice is ignored for those who suffered at Katumba.
Mu gihe ubutabera bwirengagijwe ku bantu babuze ubuzima bwabo muri Katumba.
But also as genocide continues across the Great Lakes region.
Ariko nanone nk'uko genocide ikomeza muri kaya karere k'ibiyaga bigari.
Now we heard from one of our earlier speakers that sometimes this feels like a David and Goliath battle.
Nk'uko kare batubwiye hari igihe twumva ko ibi ngibi ari nk'intambara ya Dawidi na Goliath.
And I want to give you some faith today.
Ariko uyu munsi ndagira ngo ubahe icyizere.
That there are people here in Britain and in Salford, both in the Banja Malenge community and within the Salford and wider community, who are fighting to seek justice.
Hari abantu hano Salford n'ahantu Manchester, bamwe bo muri community y'Abanyamurenge n'abo muri community ya Salford bariho barwanira ko ubutabera bugaragara ku byabaye.
We have councillors here in Salford who are here today, who have championed this issue for many years.
Dufite abakansela hano baje kwifatanya natwe bariho barwanira iki kibazo imyaka myinshi.
We have Labour members in the Labour Party in Salford who have championed this issue for many years.
Dufite abantu bo muri parti ya Labour bazanye iki kibazo imyaka myinshi muri iki gihugu.
Since I became an MP 3 years ago, I've been asking questions of government in Parliament about this issue constantly. And we have a leader of the Labour Party who has championed this issue, being the chair of the Great Lakes All-Party Parliamentary Group for many years in Parliament until he recently became the leader of the Labour Party.
Kandi umuyobozi wa Labour Party ni umuntu wa urwanya cyangwa se ushaka kugera ku butabera bw'iki kibazo bw'ibibazo bibera muri kariya karere k'ibiyaga bigari.
So don't lose faith. Never lose faith.
Ntimutakaze kwizera, ntimuzatakaze kwizera.
Because there are people there fighting for you.
Kuko hari abantu bariho barwanirira.